Hey guys, just wanted to give you a recap of this trip. I'm out here on Dry Tortugas. It's 70 miles east of Key West off the Florida coast. So out in the middle of the Gulf, completely isolated, and it's been one hell of a trip. It's really hard to describe how amazing this one has been. You know, it doesn't quite hold up to, well, maybe it's not as grand and awe-inspiring as Alaska was, where I just came from about a month ago, but it's just as amazing on a whole other level. I mean, the scenery out here, as you can see, just incredible. The weather has been perfect. There's nothing like waking up from camping in your tent to a moonlit beach and just the ocean waves rolling up on the coast and warm weather. I mean, just like shorts and t-shirt, walk around all day and all night. Absolutely incredible. Birds everywhere here. I did not expect there to be that many birds here, and it's just been constant. Fall migration is in full swing right here, and because this island is so isolated, there's nowhere else for these birds to go, and so they're all just dropping in here. So it's been incredible. Shorebirds, warblers, more warblers than I've ever seen in my life, all in one place and variety. It's just been unbelievable. I got to see, there's hermit crabs that walk all over the place at night. What else has been really cool? Oh, the snorkeling, amazing here. Crystal clear waters, and you're snorkeling, you know, right with all these amazing variety of tropical fish. So that has been amazing. The raptors have been incredible too. There's this fort right over here that you can see. So you can actually walk to the top of that and walk around the edges and get one hell of a view. See the frigate birds flying by, which has been incredible as well. So just so much fun. And then at night, the stars come out. We've had clear skies both nights that I've been out here camping, and you see the Milky Way and just so many amazing stars. And then we walk out to the ocean one night, and both nights actually, but the first night we were here, and I didn't expect to see this at all, but bioluminescence in the water, and every footstep you take along the beach, it just starts glittering and glowing. It looks like stars in the sand. It's just like, holy shit, I can't believe where I am right now. So it's just been so peaceful, so relaxing, such an amazing trip, and I'm going to do everything I can to get back here again in the very near future, because, wow, that's all I have to say. So, check it out. It's sunrise right now. I'm about to head out and chase some warblers, see what I can get. I hope you all have a great day.